When I was diagnosed with cancer, I was just a brand new school teacher. I could see how it was affecting my family. I didn't want them to have a memory of a mother being sick.
We looked around the country for various places that had clinical trials going. We were referred to Cedars-Sinai, met Dr. Mita and her husband. Their program was explained to us, and we immediately felt like this was something that we should be involved with.
Oraleen's story is amazing because she came to us after going to several other places because she was told she has no other options. In Oraleen's case, we've seen that we could increase her survival with the new drugs coming up and changing from one drug to another. Like diabetes and high blood pressure, we can approach cancer the same way, so cancer can become a chronic disease.
I think that one of the pieces that Cedars bring on the table is the patient-focused care. And I think this is something that Oraleen felt when she came to Cedars. The team around them is always trying to fulfill all their needs at the best as they can.
I went to my nephrologist and he did blood work on me, and my kidney function and blood work is better now than it was 3 years ago. The clinical trials has been wonderful for us to live these years of our life.